I realize that you've always been an outcast. It's not everyone at school who likes to think. To find a student that's like you, I've had one or maybe two, but the good ones disappear before I blink. Now I understand you have your reservations. It's hard to have a brain as large as yours. But if we don't win these games, well, I think I've made it plain what will happen if we have the losing score.